refused to answer the question, are you a member of the Communist Party? Or have you ever been a member of the Communist Party? Any other questions? He is attempting to thwart the hearings and investigations of this committee. Therefore, it is the unanimous opinion of this subcommittee that John Howard Lawson is in contempt of Congress. Therefore, this subcommittee recommends to the full committee that John Howard Lawson be cited for contempt of Congress and that appropriate resolutions be referred to the House of Representatives.
No demonstrations. Or against.
You can keep it.
Solemnly swear the testimony you're about to give is the truth, the whole truth, nothing but the truth, so help your God.
I do.
Sit down, please.
Well, it's been 1 week vilifying me before the American public, and you refuse to allow me to make a statement on my rights as an American citizen.
I refuse you to make a statement because of the first sentence in your statement. That statement is not pertinent to the inquiry. Now, this is a congressional committee. A congressional committee set up by law. We must have orderly procedure, and we're going to have orderly procedure. Mr. Stripling, identify the witness.
The rights of American citizens are important in this room here, and I intend to stand up for those rights, Congressman Thomas.
Mr. Lawson, will you state your full name, please?